Then thought for romantic surprises for your husband. You love him, he loves you, and that's absolutely not enough. Being married to the love of your life is a blessing you never want to forget or ignore. And if you feel the love bursting through your veins every time you see him, then you know that you should do something to keep it flourishing. Keeping the romance alive isn't rocket science, but it takes courage, dedication, and creativity. Good for you that we've got you covered on all three. We've prepared 10 thoughtful surprises for your husband that will melt his manly heart and make him love you even more. Is it possible? Let's try it. 1. A cute video of him for him. Show him that you are always paying attention to him. Take a bit of time and record some of his cute daily habits. Start recording some of his cute grimes or gestures he does daily and then put it all together in a video. Show your husband that you do care about him and your love for him is beyond any boundaries. 2. Book a spontaneous city break in a new city. I bet that this is one of the best surprises for your husband and for yourself too. But let's keep ourselves focused, okay? There are so many opportunities right now to book a flight, but if there is no chance to leave the country, try something near you. Just hop in the car, don't tell him where you're going, and now you have the best surprise for him. Enjoy the ride. 3. Prepare the whole setup for a massage session. If you're looking for a meaningful way to make his day, a massage session is the best deal. Be sure that your kids are not at home, send them on a little trip to their grandparents, close the lights and light up some scented candles. Make him feel like he's into one of the most expensive spas. You can have that glass of wine or two. No one is going to judge you. 4. Be aware of his hobby, understand it and start to love it too. At least try. I know that maybe your husband decides to go to play football with his friends in the least proper times, but you have to understand his hobby, whatever that one is. Let him enjoy his free time and you'll see how good he will feel afterward. It's like us with shopping. Can you compete with that? 5. Organize a surprise dinner with his favorite people. Call everyone you know he loves spending time with and ask them to come over to your place. Have a nice and funny dinner together and have the best times. 6. Pack his lunch and do it with love. And this is advice that I'm giving to you from my own marriage experience. As simple as it sounds, pack his lunch and do it with love. I promise you that he will be thankful for your effort and the food will taste even better. 7. Cook from time to time his number one meal. There is nothing too complicated in this, isn't it? And everyone wins. You know for sure that he will enjoy your meal and he will be 100% content with what he gets. 8. Enjoy being kids again. Act like kids with your kids. Don't forget to be kids again. Play some games, go and try hide and seek, play with bubbles in the bath, do something that makes you both laugh and enjoy each other. You can also include the kids in here, but it would be better to focus more on both of you. 9. Send him a love letter. Be different. Send him a note or a letter, but stay away from the email. Put it in the mailbox. Let's bring back the old-fashioned letters and send one to your husband. Write some nice words that you know will touch his heart and place it between the other envelopes in the mailbox. It doesn't matter when he will find it. What matters is his reaction. 10. Have a yes day. Let him know that a yes day is on the way. Tell your husband that on the yes day, he could ask you whatever he wants. Your answer will always be positive. Let him understand that he has to be reasonable. Aren't you curious to see what's in his mind? These were 10 romantic ways to surprise your husband. I have another 15 ideas on the blog. Click the link in the description box below to see them. Visit drforlove.com for more ways to build a love life you enjoy. Like, subscribe, comment, share.